This video is designed to walk you through the steps in the Q3X demo kit. Prepare the demo. Press and hold mode for 2 or more seconds. Press the plus button until reset appears. Press the plus and minus buttons together. Press the minus button to see yes, then press the plus and minus buttons together. The display flashes and returns to factory defaults. Demo 1, 2-point teach to differentiate gray and white. Press and hold teach for 2 or more seconds. Present the lightest gray segment and press teach. Now present the white segment and press teach again. The sensor now sees the white target, but not any shades of gray or the foam. The yellow and red targets reflect similar amounts of light as the white target and will be on conditions. Demo 2, dark set. Press and hold mode for 2 or more seconds. Press the plus button and teach appears. Press the plus and minus buttons together. Now press the plus or minus button until DR appears. Then press and hold the plus and minus buttons together. Press and hold teach for 2 or more seconds. Present the green target and press teach again. The output will be on for all targets brighter than green. Demo 3, window set. Press and hold mode for 2 or more seconds. Press the plus button and teach appears, then press the plus and minus buttons together. Press the plus or minus button until WIN appears. Now press and hold the plus and minus buttons together. Press and hold teach for 2 or more seconds. Present the middle gray target and press teach again. The sensor sets a new threshold and returns to run mode. The output only turns on for the top segment. For more information, please visit BannerEngineering.com.